Hello, everybody, and welcome back to my playthrough of The Evil Within. Now, last time we freed Kidman and we got Joseph.
Hey, what you doing? Are you being that bastard that hasn't subscribed yet? Well, why don't you join one of us that have subscribed? As well as that, you might as well tune down to the description down below, where I have a new subreddit called r/RealmHQ. Other than that, back to your regularly scheduled program.
Though we're getting too close to Leslie, and my guess is that Leslie is going to corrupt Jason. Or, God, it's Joseph! His name's not Jason. God. It's almost like I'm playing entirely... What the fuck was that view? It's like I'm almost playing an entirely separate game. A kid named Jason. Jason. Jason! Jason. It's time to press B to Jason. No, but Detective Joseph and Detective Kidman. Of course, they just saw me go into a weird room. And they're like, what the hell are you doing in there? You were like in there for like 25 minutes. In the middle of a life or death. Oh, that's right. They're not with me. That's fun. I don't see a way of disarming that. Okay. God, I picked the fucking pistol. Okay, crying out loud. Hello there. Do you think they're waiting for me or something? I can't entirely tell.
Out of ammo.
Yeah, no. God damn it. I'm not dead. Oh, screw you. Apparently I was dead. She's back here. God damn it. Go have some fun with this. I was expecting to pull this down, but alright. Really? Oh. I wonder what's down here. That doesn't exactly look good. God, there we go. Thank you. You suck, I tell you that much. Okay, let's go up. That's helpful. It's actually very helpful. Some ammo. Alright, let's have fun with you. There we go. Ooh, a freezing bolt. That'd be useful. Oh, some ammo for crying out loud. Okay. How much? Too much. Let's go with freezing for now. Alright, let's go down. It was this. All right. Okay. Oh, it didn't give me it. Oh, goddamn. There we go. Right out loud. Matches. Right. Well, luckily I didn't continue forward. Okay, let's go ahead with you. Let me go with the harpoon. Alright. Surprised you've not already slid. Okay, what's in here? Does. There you go. Let's go make these. Oh, okay. I was gonna be like, really just gonna jump scare me like that? That's with the sound. Seriously, what's with the sound? Oh, come on, pal. No, give me the stupid thing. Come on. Kidding me? Okay, come on. Are you kidding? I have it right here, and you're gonna screw with me like that. I literally had the fire. Why? Ugh, that pisses me off. It's like, oh, well, you have a fucking torch in your hand. Well, let me just pretend you're gonna kick her. Yeah, yeah, I know. Okay, come on. Fuck with me like that. Are you kidding me? The hell was that? Hey, come on. Let me find out how I'm supposed to lead you. Well, that worked. She dove straight into the fire. That was stupid. Alright, let me pick up the goddamn ammo. Oh, she might actually be fully dead. Here's hoping. She probably ain't. Oh, we'll see. Ooh.
Go home. Go home. Subject's case history cites developmental delays. Indicates issues with communication, social cognition, repetitive behaviors, signs of synesthesia reported. Genealogy suggests increased susceptibility to external stimuli.
Hey, look, it's a brain stem.
What in the hell?
Yeah. Ooh, that's some severe glitching. I'm sorry, what? Okay, are they unkillable? Oh, they aren't unkillable. That's fun. We cleared the thing. Yes. Losing grip on ourselves. yours.
You should take better care of yourself.
Church floor collapses, no injuries. Witnesses miracle. Biggest church scandal to date. Floor of Cedar Hill Church collapsed during renovations. Parishioner says it was a miracle no one was injured. Alright, so...
Photographs.
Yeah. So there was a cult.
Church.
Yeah, that would explain it. Leslie was in a church. So he was fucked up bad. Or he was in a cult. Sorry, not a church. Leslie was in a cult. Probably from a young age, and all that jazz. Okay, I was gonna say. So is that the idea? Because that one was opened. Hello. Oh, you got somewhere else? Yeah, you. Hello. How you doing? Let's keep pushing forward. Yeah, Leslie. 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 Pal, it's just me. Come here. Come on. You gotta snap out of it.
Sebastian?
Yeah, it's me.
Sebastian?
Yes?
Sebastian?
That's me. Oh, I don't like that. A case. God. Hello, anyone here? Hey, actual light, crying out loud. Darkest day of my whole day. that there's any light. I don't see any statues.
Same place as the photographs.
Yeah, it's because we're being transported. We're all in Leslie's mind. So that's what I'm guessing is going on with the losing grip on ourselves. We're becoming, or being assimilated into Leslie, which isn't exactly healthy, to say the least. Okay, let's go up. Now, the intention was to get, what is it, a couple saves and all that, and then other stuff, but that kind of flew out the window. Everything else was going on. Looks like it's some shotgun ammo. Was that the last? No, that wasn't the last, but... Alright. My hope is, since it's so light, we might not have to worry about any enemies, but I'm gonna guess it's gonna turn dark soon. Hoping for some handgun ammo. There's some handgun ammo. Hello. I got a match. So it's not entirely safe. Yeah, because you can see the darkness. Alright. Yep. Is that Joseph or somebody else? Could be Joseph Kidman. Oh, it is Joseph. How you doing?
Are you all right? My head stopped buzzing. It felt like it was about to crack open. But now it's like I'm starting to get used to it.
Yep.
Thing I knew I was here. I must have blacked out. Maybe I turned again.
You didn't turn. There's a lot of hell going on. As evident.
Inside. Let's go.
Oh, good, an axe. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. We don't got time. Just go ahead and disable it. Oh.
Get that thing open. I'm working on it. Just give me a little time. Shit.
Oh, you're kidding me. I have no healing. He's on the last one.
Let's go.
Oh, thank you. I don't exactly have time to appreciate the beauty of it all. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Okay, get us out of here. I can't. God damn it. Okay. I'm gonna end it off here. We'll start off right here next time. I do not thank you guys for tuning in. All the jazz. Like, subscribe, comment down below, and we'll see you guys in the next video. Other than that, have a great day.